I was visited by the pound of glory. I was visited by a majestic hymn. Great bolts of lightning lighting up the sky. Electricity flowing through my veins. I was captured by a larger moment. I was seized by divinity's hot breath. Gorged like a lion on experience, powerful from life.
I want all of it, all of it.
Into a bird. Saw a bird turn into a tiger. Saw a man hang from a cliff by the tips of his toes in the jungles of the Amazon. Saw a man put a red hot needle through his eye, turn into a crow and fly through the trees, swallow hot coals and breathe out flames. And I wanted this to happen to me.
I want all of it.
We saw the moon vanish into his pocket. We saw the stars disappear from sight. Walk across water into the sun while bathed in eternal light. We spear our questions waiting for answers, creating legends, religions, and myths, books, stories, and movies and plays, all trying to explain this. Great man turned into a little child. The cancer reduced him to dust. His voice grown weak as he fought for his life with a bravery few men know. I saw isotopes introduced into his lungs, trying to stop the cancerous spread. And it made me think of Lita and the Swan. Gold being made from lead, same power that burned Hiroshima, causing three-legged babies and death, shrunk to the size of a nickel to help him regain his breath. And I was struck by the pound of glory. I was visited by a majestic hymn. Great bolts of lightning lighting up the sky as the radiation flowed through him.